My name is Richard. So what else do you need to know? Stuff about my family or where I'm from? None of that matters. Because everyone's got the same idea. We all travel thousands of miles just to watch TV and check into somewhere with all the comforts of home. What is the point of that?
I guess there's this urban myth going around here at the moment. It's about a beach. And this beach is perfect, man. It's an island, right? Hidden from the sea. Now imagine, you got pure white sand, crystal clear water.
Sealed in the cliffs. Totally fucking secret, totally fucking...
It's too far, we're gonna drown. But if we don't try, then we'll never know, right? Right. So let's go.
I don't know what we expect. Living in a cave, maybe even a few guys in tents, but nothing like this. It was like we arrived into a lost world, a full-scale community of travelers, not just passing through, but actually living here. I suddenly became aware that we weren't even invited.
He went up there and he lost it. He's gone. Don't lose it like...